Sabres get the puck around. Erhoff moves down for the blue line. Centers. That's tipped away right to Henrik Sedin. Pass to the side. Daniel Samuelsson scores. It did work. And Mikael Samuelsson ties the game at 3.
And Rob Niedermeyer just slams the puck against the boards because that pass that came out in front, Niedermeyer had time and all he did was tip it to the point. There's a Niedermeyer just tips it to the point. Henrik throws it to Daniel, who fires it across, and Mikael Samuelsson is standing in perfect position. Stick on the ice. There's Niedermeyer, tips it to Henrik, to Daniel, and there's Mikael Samuelsson 5-on-5, potting it into the empty net. And you can see Ryan Miller, he's already gone over to Daniel Sedin.